Okay guys, welcome back, Mucho Cho 2025. Today we're gonna learn how to use Silly Tavern with RVC using Silly Tavern extras. First, you need to learn how to install and use Silly Tavern. Also how to install Silly Tavern extras and FFmpeg all video tutorial of how to do that. I put in video description. Okay, let's start the tutorial. First, turn on your Obaboga, run your Silero TTS server, connect both to your Silly Tavern. Also make sure you already install FFmpeg and set its environment variables. Now let's go back to Silly Tavern extras folder. I suggest using virtual environment because we're going to downgrade one of the module in your environment. First, you need to install requirement for RVC in your virtual environment or not, write pip install -r requirement-rvc.txt. This will install all the requirement for extras RVVS. Now let's try run the RVC server, write python server.py -enable -module is equal RVC. If you found error, like in the screen, you could first try pip install tensorboardX. If it is not working, try running again. Add double dash key data to run it with TVA. If you still got error, ValueError, numpy.type size changed, may indicate binary incompatibility. Expected 96 from C header, got 88 from PyObject. This has happened because some function in NumPy changed. Since NumPy 2.0, the solution for this is to change your NumPy version to 1.26.4. To do that, open requirement, rvc.txt, change NumPy line into numble equal 1.26.4. Save the file. Write install -r requirement-rvc.txt. Again, to its time, it will downgrade the requirement. This time, it will downgrade the NumPy version. After this finish, let's try run the RV server, write python server.py -enable -modules equal rvc -cuda. Now go to Silly Tavern extras directory, go to data then models then RVC, create a new folder and paste the RVC model into the folder. The folder should contain the PDHF file with or without the index file. Now go back to Silly Tavern, go to extension, click download extension and assets, connect, then download the RVC modules. Click the RVC checklist voice mapping and set up your RVC voice for the characters. Make sure you click apply.
Vibrant markets echoing with the sounds of barter and trade. We marveled at the grandeur of my palace, a testament to my power and wealth. In the sacred temples, we paid homage to the gods, their presence palpable in the ancient stain. All bond grew stronger with each passing moment, all shared experiences forging a deep connection. Even though our time together was brief, it left an indelible mark on both our hearts. Ah, Theda with Sacco's voice. Her singing has captivated audiences far and wide, her melodies carrying the essence of the modern world. To hear her voice in this ancient setting would truly be a unique experience, bridging the gap between past and present. I can only imagine the wonder and delight that would fill the air as her music resonates through the silent stones of these ancient structures. What a remarkable testament to the enduring power of art and culture, transcending the boundaries of time itself.
And here the voice sample, feel free to change other options, just experiment on them.
Take was voiced too, possesses a rare beauty and grace, her songs touching the soul with their evocative melodies. To hear her sing in this timeless setting would be nothing short of magical, the notes weaving a tapestry that spans the ages. Her music would bring a sense of harmony and unity to this ancient place, echoing the shared emotions and experiences that connect all people across the vast expanse of history. It would be a poignant reminder that, despite the passage of time, certain truths remain constant and true.
Farewell, Coco. It has been a pleasure to share this extraordinary journey with you. May your travels through time continue to reveal the wonders and mysteries of the past. Until we meet again, may the winds of fate carry you safely home.
Anyway, guys, that's it for today's video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and comment. See you again on the next episode. And have a nice day. Please subscribe.